I started recording. Let's do this. We're gonna be the Spanish. We're the Spanish.
I'm still picking mine.
Team one. Gonna go AIs all across the board. Should we do, what is it? We have 8 players. Should we do 4-on-4?
Now let's do, put all the AIs, enemies, and then me and you on teams.
So the AIs don't have teams?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm going to fight some Japanese samurais. Some Vietnamese. We're going to fight some Chinese. Koreans. We're fighting all the Asians right now. Japanese, Vietnamese, Koreans. Where's the Chinese at? The Chinese. You throw the Britons in there.
I was gonna be them, but you could still pick them as the enemy.
And some. So some Celts in there, bub. Alright, sweet. Random map. Hard. 500. Dark Age to Imperial Age. You ready?
Don't do World map, though. Do one of the other ones. Under location.
Standard.
Yeah, that'll work. Map size.
Giant.
Can you do large?
We're doing giant.
Okay.
Let's get it, boys. All right. Cut some wood. Build a house. You. Build a farm. You. 5 more villages. You. Go see Razor.
Team together was checked.
Ah, no, it wasn't. I'm at most positive it wasn't.
Well, we're together. We're like right next to each other.
That means that everyone's pretty close. Come on, villager.
Things a lot easier though, but we'll be all right. It'll be all right.
Okay, I think I'm gonna throw me a little. As soon as this next guy gets built, there we go. Build a logging camp right there. All right. Oh, we found a whole bunch of gold over here. And some stone. Go ahead with that on the agenda, son. You. Go join in the woodworking efforts. The next one is going to be a food creator. Boom, where's my horse at? That's my horse. Let's do 50 gold. Get some additional hit points. Goat scouts. Go. Goat scout. Go. Yes, I'm sending my goats as scouts to go find us some new locations. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. As many as we can. Yes. Yes. Got more goat scouts, which I love. Go right there. Found some deer. You. Building on the farm. My next guy is going to build us a barracks. You build us a barracks. Oh my goodness, there's water right next to us. That's not good. While my donkey runs the farm. Not enough wood. Go cut down that tree. You go assist with the cutting of the wood. Ooh, found ourselves the gold rush. Still no, dude, it looks like we're on a giant island. But I don't see any of the enemies, which is a little...
I do, they're up to the north. Yellow and purple, I see so far.
Okay. As long as we can see them. So long, we can see them.
Too. Probably enemies to our east.
Go ahead, goats. Okay, I found yellow. Lefty, right low, right low, right low. Okay, come on. Gotta start cutting that daggum wood. You. Don't need you cutting all those trees right now. I need you building some houses. Something turned my goats against me. I don't know what did. No, all my other goats down here are still mine. Sweet.
If they get too close to the enemy can convert them.
Whatever. Right. So that's yeah. What happened. Boom.
To the feudal age already.
Yeah. That's what I'm talking about.
We've got so many goats. More than what I started with, because I found some.
Nice.
So I've almost got the majority of the map revealed already. All the AI reached the feudal age. I'm almost there. They made it faster than I did, barely. As soon as you get to the feudal age, build a market.
Sounds good to me, bud.
You should be getting close to the feudal age by now.
Yeah, I'm pretty close.
Now I can see your, you should be able to see my map too, right? I can see everything you have.
Do you have a market?
Well, yeah.
That's why.
You should be able to see my base too, right?
Mm-mm.
Huh?
No, I can only see what I have unlocked.
Oh, okay, then you need to build a market then so you can see mine. I can see all your stuff though.
Yep, I'm aging up right now. Aging up right now. Okay. Pretty sweet. I feel like we're on a big old little island.
Yeah, but the enemy can still get to us because there's shallow areas.
Well, I think they freaking might have. Oh, no, they're not. Because I have some fishing boats. Come on, feudal age. Yep. Alright, the bad guys already have a dock. Oh, I just lost my daggum sheep to something. Okay, you boys in the feudal age. I'm filling up that daggum queue. Okay, that fishing spot's depleted.
Starting to collect some stone, maybe. the market since you're in the Imperial.
Yep, doing it now, bud.
Or the feudal, whatever.
Building it right now.
And you got builders standing around, by the way.
Where? Oh, yeah, they just spawned. They just spawned. Oh, yeah. Oh, my God. I'm already being attacked by the sea.
It's all right. Don't worry about it. As long as they're not attacking you on the land. Oh, you got a lot of gold over there. Holy crap. And you got gold to your north, too, if you look.
Yeah, I know. I don't have quite enough wood yet for... Still don't have quite enough wood. Need some more wood. They do not want us fishing in this area, I guess.
To the castle age and build a castle out near your sea, and that castle will destroy them ships.
Yeah.
Very easily.
I do have a market.
Yeah, I'm gonna build some trade cards and send them over there. Going to the castle age. Ooh, 18 gold. 18 gold per trip. That's not bad.
No.
That's actually a lot more than I expected. Wow. Actually kind of crazy. Since you're in the castle age, upgrade your market so the trade carts go faster. That's what I'm gonna do.
I am not there yet. I gotta wait until my current trade carts are finished. I'm about to move this market to where the trade. No, I'll move it further away into a clearer path. So they don't get all, because they're getting all bunched up in town right here. See, they keep running into the villagers and getting stuck. But if I move it, like, in the middle over here, it'll be further away, so it'll give us more money. See what I'm saying? Okay, okay. We're doing the damn thing, fellas. How you doing over there, Kev?
Good, about to be at the Imperial Age.
Sweet.
Oh, they're attacking my castle, little fools. I built that castle right at the perfect time, though. They started attacking me right after I built the castle.
I completely forgot to build a damn siege workshop place.
Well, it's not really crucial right now because, you know, we don't have to attack right now.
Damn Imperial Age.
Another good thing about castles is they give you population too.
Yeah, you ain't wrong.
One of the enemies are down.
Like fully slain. Shit. Oh, fuck. They're attacking from the sea.
Yeah, they're attacking me as well, but they don't stand a chance over here. They done goofed.
I don't know. Is it, yeah, Green's is who's attacking me. Let me know when you start building. I thought we were researching a siege tower, not building a siege tower. I guess I am, like, really messing up their boats here. Go repair the ship. Go repair the castle.
Yeah, that castle will mess up their ship.
Oh, shoot, dude. I'm just murdering the freaking light blue guys.
The ships are actually, the fire ships are too close, they can't hit the fire ships. Sometimes if the enemy's too close, the castle won't be able to hit them.
You have no idea who the...
Have the castle target the ships that are, the galleys.
Targets are too close. They're all too close.
Yeah, the fire ships. The galley's not.
Yeah, they're attacking. That's who they're attacking right now. My guys are fixing the ships, fixing the castle faster than they're being destroyed.
Have your cavalry move down and attack the fire ships.
What the? Oh my goodness, dude! All my dudes just got wiped. No, they're not. They're hunting them down. We're having an all-out war over here. Retreat. Oh, that's your castle, there, Kev. Okay. Regroup. Now we're back in this fight. That's where all my conquistadors went. I was wondering. Oh, we're mucking these light blue guys up, dude, with these conquistadors. Attack. Oh, shoot, they sent siege towers. Or trebuchets. Holy crap.
They'll take them on, like, a few hits.
I wasn't even paying attention. They're sending monks.
They're very good against castles.
Kill the monks.
Prioritize getting rid of the trebuchets, too. Don't... If you see any other units, don't worry about them. Just get rid of the trebuchets first. Because they're very annoying.
No, you're right. Go repair my town center. Sending me out some golden knights. I'm gonna send the siege tower over here. Go ahead and get some scorpions made. But we about to go to war, homie. We going to war. Dang, bro.
Oh, crap. Here they come on me.
Gotta go build some freaking houses. Holy smokes. Fall back. They have the sea protecting them. Right there. Oh, they're attacking the shit out of that. Oh shit. Ding ding. Go. No. Let's get down to business, to killing our foes. Yeah. Attack that.
Good attack. Oh, crap.
Yeah, my houses are being ransacked.
Wow. How could you let this happen? Your villagers inside the town center, you're dead, dude. Wow. Why didn't you let me know?
I was screaming. I'm battling.
Yeah, man. If you would have just told me you're getting attacked.
No, Kevin, I'm not getting attacked, dude. I'm getting shreked.
Builders over to my base. What are you doing?
I'm sending villagers over to your base. The hell you think I'm doing?
No, you're not. I see three villagers mining right now.
Because I'm moving the masses. I have like hundreds of people still alive.
And this is why, ladies and gentlemen, we built a lot of castles.
You build all the castles. Oh, shit. They're in your base now, too. Castles go whoop. Up, down, up, down. Get to work. Do I have anyone left alive? My scorpions are still... Attack!
Oh man, all my birds got wiped out because you, Mike, you lured them all in. It's over here.
What?
Yeah, man.
Holy shit, Kev, you have like a million castles. That's what I'm talking about.
Yeah, but it's not enough if they start sending trebuchets. Idle builders, Mike.
So do you. They're building.
Where's that? Oh, heck no. Look at them stealing our gold down there. That's not happening.
Oh, shit.
No. That's not how this works.
I don't have enough, I gotta build a market so I can buy some food. So I can build these damn...
That's not how this works, folks.
Damn.
You ain't stealing my gold like that. Man, the AI is greedy, dude.
Yeah, there ain't nobody stealing your gold. Except for me. Zero stone now. Shoot. That's clutch, I'd say.
Alright, since you got gold, you're taking the gold up there, you send your troops away from the gold down here then.
Wait, what?
That ain't fair, dude. Still in both the gold deposits.
Yeah, okay. There's still a green guy digging gold over there.
Send your guys up north.
Okay, they're going. You want to kill that last green guy right there?
Troops right now. I'm building them up.
Okay.
Funny gold. Building our market.
I did.
Build it farther away. Destroy it and build it farther away. Build it up north next to your, Oh, never mind, there's ships over there. Trying to think of where to put it. Actually, I'll destroy mine.
Oh, shit, dude. The fucking ships are just circling around. Who's all left alive?
They're just scouting.
Oh, shit. There's quite a bit of left alive, actually.
They're stealing our gold again. What the f? Right underneath my nose. I'm building a siege tower. Just. I'm gonna build a siege tower just to troll them. They're not gonna like. They're not gonna. Let me just say this. They're not gonna like the siege tower. Just saying. They're not gonna like it.
They're not gonna like what I'm sending to them right now. Now they're running away.
I know. I knew they were going to run since I built that siege tower.
The conquistadors are in the house.
I can't believe the AI is that smug. Like they don't care, dude. They're savages, man.
Okay. My conquistadors are on defense over there, so they'll chase enemies away if they get too close. The hell are your archers shooting at? Oh. I thought there was a way to make towers cannon towers.
Yeah, there is. I think you need like a university or something that upgrades them. I think it's university, but I could be wrong.
No, I think you're right.
I don't really bother with that, but I built another market, so start building some trade carts. See, it's farther away from the other one.
Gotcha. Let me,
Oh, there's some stone up there. Nice. I need stone because I can't build any castles right now.
Hey, destroy this mining base right here. Above your first market.
How do you delete buildings again?
You click it and then you hit delete.
It's not working.
Click it and then hit backspace.
It's not working.
What? I just did it. You know which one I'm talking about, right?
Yeah.
That's really weird.
We're getting that stone up north. There's enemies to our north. They're on the other side of the river. Like, there's a bunch of them. Wow.
But are they coming for blood right now?
No, they're building shit. They're coming.
Fuck. They want this gold deposit of yours, Kevin.
We're not going to get it. You're going to attack at sea by the ships.
Damn it. Your castles are getting attacked too by archers and ships.
I know. Ain't worried about it. They can take them out. I don't know why they don't send in trebuchets. All they do is send in trebuchets and they win. Because I can't do anything. I don't have enough gold to defend. Need to build some bowmen.
I have a smug idea.
It's a war. But here's the thing, if they don't send in trebuchets, they're not going to win this war. That's the thing. They have to send in trebuchets or they're going to lose.
They sent them in against me.
I know, but this AI is not being too smart.
Got you. You better be attacking. Kevin, throw a dock up there and help me fight them in the water.
I ain't worried about the water battles. Navy battles are useless.
No, but if we win, we can keep them at bay.
This is the waste of gold and stuff.
Here they come. They're bringing trebuchets and siege towers.
I'm not worried about the siege towers. I'm worried about the trebuchets, though.
I didn't hear you.
I'm not worried about the siege towers. I'm worried about the trebuchets.
Yeah. Agreed. Okay, I see what they're doing. Their base is way down there. What the fuck are those? War wagons? Holy shit.
One trebuchet is gonna wreck my entire setup, though. Where's your cavalry at?
Further south, building up in reinforcements.
Send them over to attack that trebuchet.
Sounds good to me. Ready to F some stuff up.
Kill the trebuchet and then retreat.
Where's it at? Oh, there it is. We're going in. We are going in.
We lost. I couldn't build up enough, I couldn't build up enough gold because your one market died when you got attacked earlier. Messed everything up. And there wasn't enough stone in my base. I only had one stone deposit. At least you're holding them off. Look at that trebuchet. Always prioritize trebuchets.
I wasn't watching the battle. I was killing the other things that were attacking. Go, horses down here. Fall back.
Yeah, don't have them die now. As long as there ain't no trebuchets, don't worry about it. Have them all retreat. When a trebuchet shows up, then send them back over there. Because my castles can handle everything else.
They're just sending in more boats.
My castle can hit the boats.
Shoot. Dang, man. Out of stone, out of gold.
I have zero stone. So, I know. That's what happens when they don't give you stone deposits, and I didn't get enough gold to buy stone.
This gold deposit's still alive right here. Y'all, fall back. Fall back right there. Archers. Shoot. That's not what I wanted to do. Okay.
Okay, destroy that market. There we go. Now they'll go to the other market. There, I finally... Okay, that's... The other delete button doesn't work. That's why it wasn't working earlier.
Alright, pop that. Those mining camps that are in the little area that I've taken over.
And you got some wood areas.
Yeah, 14 gold is so much better than 2.
You have a whole group of villagers that are idle.
I know, it just got done mining. Let's see.
Oh, you have 2 groups of villagers then.
Ripstone. Look at that, they even stole our wood up north next to your farms. To the other side of your farms.
Oh, hell no. Hold up. Bump that. How'd they get over there? They must have snuck around.
Apparently everything belongs to the... I thought we were going to lose this battle, though, after them trebuchets started showing up.
Oh, dude, they're sending a whole bunch of them over here, dude. Yeah, make them waste those resources. Kill all of them.
Attacking us earlier, they haven't attacked again because they're practically out of resources. They've attacked me like 20 times in this battle or in this game, so they gotta be almost out.
Holy crap, dude, those spear flingers, bro, throw those spears stupid far.
I know they have high upgrades. My long bowmen shoot very far too. Oh, it's your siege tower. Like, what the heck is going on? I saw a siege tower running around and... What the heck are y'all doing, you idiots?
What?
Why'd I tell y'all to attack?
Hmm?
Stupid archers. Wow. My archers are so dumb.
You want 771 gold?
You got 771 stone?
I wish.
It's a war, Mike.
I'm having a mini battle over here trying to keep these other guys over here at bay. Shoot.
Retreat. Get inside the castle, villagers. We gotta get rid of their ship somehow.
I told you, man, we have to invest in navy.
Holy shit. Oh god dang, dude.
Look at all their ships. They're just like in the shallows.
I told you, man, we have got to invest in a strong navy. Oh, they're sending dang archers, or not archers, but spearmen.
Man, could they please run out of resources, man? I'm tired of all these ships. Get out of here. No, get out of there, get out of there, get out of there, get out of there. Another castle, quick.
My monks are running off the dang. Because I'm converting their villagers. I'm making them do my bidding.
Steal that gold over there. If there's not enemies over there. That's the only bad thing about trade carts and markets. They always get smashed into each other. Yeah, that's good.
My monks have converted all the villagers over here on the enemy's lumberjacking thing to the north to my side. And one of my monks disabled. There he is.
I don't know why they're sending builders over here to our base. They're just dying.
They're becoming one with us. They decided that we are the true believers. Yes, my monks. You shall convert all non-believers. Now, if only I could figure out how to make you guys be able to convert buildings. That's really good. Scatter them like ants. I wonder if I can convert your people to mine.
Why does it look like you're about to attack over on the right side? We need to take out the enemies to our north, not to our right.
No, the right is the dangerous ones.
No, they're not even attacking us. The light blue is. And they're to the north.
They're the ones who wiped me out. So they must die, Kevin. They must die. No. You're a coward.
Waste time with them fools. We gotta take out the actual threats.
I just don't have any stone, man. If I had stone, I'd be able to build some. Or stone and gold, man. Need some stone and gold. Monks, convert him. One of us. One of us. One of us. Yeah. Monks, one of us. One of us. My monks are healing all of y'all as y'all ride by. Convert her. One of us. One of us. Yeah.
Trebuchet.
Alright, I'm coming.
Man, Trebuchet is so overpowered, man. I pretty hate that crap. Why is there a trade card mixed up in this? Get out of here. Grab and build the wall.
Yeah. Dude, our squad right here, especially. You fucking rebuilt it. Start cutting shit.
Still a skull from them.
Where are they at? Where? Where?
Not you.
Oh.
I'm talking to my guys.
Hold up, Kev. I got you. Sending some of my conquistadors up there to protect you. Come on. I wonder if that stone's still up there.
What stone?
To the north, like if you follow that little land bridge you got next to your little mining base.
Vegetation though. I got plenty of wood though.
Yeah, I got 12,000 wood.
We got infinite gold as long as our trade cards keep going.
My monk got to him first. That's what I'm talking about. My monk converted him before we killed him. I just have to find out where his old ass went. Is there some hotkeys that you can find units? Or not? That's what I've been wanting to do.
Tributaries along Bowman are about to attack.
Who are we killing first?
North.
We're going. Alright, build a dang gate, man.
I'm not ready yet.
I need.
Send your troops across the thing and kill that tributary. The tributary goes down and retreat. I'm sending my troops in too.
They're trying to figure out how the fuck to get over there.
As soon as it goes down, retreat. Or retreat. Oh, it's almost dead. A few more hits.
Yeah. Fall back. My monk was over there. No! You killed father! You killed our father!
Ships. Holy crap. That's a lot of ships. Not that it really matters because we're going to take them all out, but still.
Dude, I like it. The minute a ship gets close to the bank, they instantly get vaporized.
I know, too many castles. Yeah, they wasted like so much money, so much resources on that, building all them ships, only for nothing. And it's funny because if they had built a bunch of trebuchets, they would have won that battle. If that was trebuchets instead of ships, they would have won. Castle's only weakness is ships or trebuchets. Oh, I found some gold over here to the right.
Did you?
If you want to come over and send your troops up here, you can get some of it too. Actually, it might be gone. Never mind. Send your conquistadors to the right.
They were supposed to be defending you guys. I didn't know y'all moved.
Kill that soldier. Or kill that spearman.
Shit.
Oh, crap. Retreat, villagers.
Conquistadors, defend them with your lives. It's gonna be the longest video recording ever.
Yep. Welcome to Planet Age of Empires. Hope you enjoy your stay.
I am Don Quixote, the Lord of La Mancha. And we go in the wild wind of fortune shall carry us onward with us wherever they blow.
Your conquistadors got wiped.
Oh Lord.
I'm just gonna send my long movement over there.
Skirmishers! So battle! Conquistadors! To battle!
Okay, stay back. Great, now they're gonna start attacking. Green's gonna start attacking us now since I sent the soldiers over. Actually, let's go. Screw it.
Are we gonna kill Green first?
Soldiers over here.
Go. Get in formation. Attack.
We got this. Do not falter.
Conquistadors, retreat. Draw them in.
We got this.
We're trying to get them drawn in. Hey, you see all those people right there that you have to the left? Go over there and make some... Oh, you don't have any stone. No. Like, go make some siege towers. We'll F them up.
I'm trying to build up my gold with the trade carts. My long women have ridiculous range.
You ain't wrong.
That's crazy, man. Do you have all your blacksmith upgrades?
Yeah. Oh, maybe not all of them.
Well, you kind of need them if you want to survive the late game. Won that battle.
Do I have any of my... Did any of my men survive? None of my men survived. They died violently. Valiantly.
Violently. They died violently.
They did. Oh, I had one survive.
That's cool.
What'd you say?
Marchers can shoot over the trees. That range is absolutely ridiculous, man. I think they can get out of the range of castles. I think they have so much range that they can get past the... They can't even get hit by castles if they're so far away from them. It's ridiculous. I didn't realize they had that much range.
Dude, my ships are destroying them.
Yeah, but I think you need a little trebuchet backup.
I'm getting this upgrade right now where ships cost 33% less to build. That's what I'm talking about.
Watch this. You want to see the buildings die? Watch this. Goodbye.
They still have that stone left alive, Kevin. Blue hasn't touched the stone over, they haven't touched that stone over there.
I know, it's kind of weird. Like, I guess they don't care about castles, apparently.
Fall back.
Destroy that archery range, trebuchets.
We lost the battle. Oh, no, we didn't. You still have archers alive.
You still have a bunch of ships alive, too.
I was talking about the battle of the,
Oh, on the right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I still have my archers alive. For now, anyway. Take them by their archer range.
We won the battle to the east.
Well, we may won the battle, but I don't mean we won the war. Check my trebuchets at all costs. Your ships are pretty good at defending too.
They're starting to build mining camps over there now. To try to mine that stone.
It's about time. They should have done that a long time ago. Well, I think this is the end for, what is it, light blue?
Yeah, as long as I can keep you, as long as they keep sending guys and my ships destroy them before they get there. Yeah.
Oh, my trebuchet killed a trebuchet.
Nice.
That works. Oh, the poor villagers. Maybe your ships are out, the soldiers are out of the range, or the ships are out of the range. I'll lure them in. Take them out, ships.
My monk's healing them. My scorpions are headed in.
Yeah, keep them distracted. I'll start getting rid of their houses and shit.
Ah, my villager died.
Can't build troops if you don't have any houses. Convert. You converted their guy. That's hilarious.
You belong to us now.
This is what they get for spending all their resources attacking me earlier, getting wrecked. And now they can barely afford to even buy any troops. And their castles are completely useless against my trebuchets, so... GG. Play blue, GG.
Alright, Kev, you ready to finish this battle?
We are finishing this battle.
I'm sending in the piece de la resistance to end it.
I've already spotted their town center.
I'm moving my ships up.
Protect your town center.
As long as we control this channel. Alright, I think it's time. No, no, Scorpion, attack that. Go ahead, my battering rams, finish it off. Yep.
A second town center. I guess I'll have to get rid of that.
To war. Spartans, let's start this. Let's show these petty officers who's the hardest. Focus so much on war, man, that I've been neglecting my farms.
Shit, all my farms have been depleted too. Not that I need the food or anything, because none of my stuff requires food anymore. I might as well build some. Can always turn around and sell the food. Bye.
Light Blue is still saying that he's battling. Light Blue still thinks he's in this battle.
They do have a lot of castles, though, but they're just going to get annihilated by the trebuchet, so I don't know why they even bothered.
Light Blue's still saying he's fighting. We still have to kill Green and we still have to kill Black and we win. Dude, we came back, bro. We came back.
Yeah. I saved you. And then you saved me by killing the trebuchets earlier.
That's just how we do it, bro. Go, go, go.
And this is what happens, AI, when you spend all your resources attacking and then you fail. They resigned. It's over for them.
Oh. I don't want them dead. I can...
the attack. Wow, I didn't realize I'd get that much. Oh, Light Blue deserved that. If they're constantly attacking me the whole match. I think Green wants to deal with 10 trebuchets. What do you think, Mike? You think Green wants to deal with 10 trebuchets?
We got Green left and we got Gray left. Let's wipe them out. I don't know where they are, though.
I don't know where Gray's at. I know where Green's at.
So who you want to kill next?
Green, obviously.
Sweet. Hey, I'm going to build a market way up here.
Gold. I'm not worried about it. I'm building a bunch of troops, a bunch of longbowmen, and a bunch of trebuchets. I'm getting ready to attack. This is how we do it, though. We build up a huge defense early on, and then in the late game, we just destroy the enemy because we have so much.
Built up resources.
Yeah. I'm pretty sure 100 longbowmen and 10 trebuchets should be enough to take out Green. I'm pretty sure.
But are you positive?
Sometimes they add, I guess, like, ridiculous amount of buildings, and it's kind of hard. I don't know. Go over here and... I was gonna say get some wood, but I don't see any wood. mobilize your troops, Mike. We're getting ready to attack.
Building up some new ones right now. See, that what game was it? There's another one of these games that are like this that, however, it works where you can mine anywhere. Where are we going towards? Green?
Yeah, but not yet. I haven't built enough longbowmen yet.
Okay, we ran into some conflict in the ocean.
Send your guys to where my all my guys were lined up at.
Building a whole bunch of houses. Hold up.
Yeah, I need to build some too.
Because I don't have enough stone to build freaking castles.
Why are my longbowmen attacking? What the heck is going on here? Stop. You guys insane? Goodbye. Say goodbye, cavalry. These cavalry are just melting. Wow, they just like melted. Instantly.
Where are you battling them at?
To the east.
That's I'm with your entire garrison over here.
They already died.
Oh shit.
What's the population cap?
500.
Okay, good. We're building them houses, villagers.
About to be an all-out war.
I would say so. Look at all the freaking longbowmen I have. move your troops down. You still have a bunch of troops up north. Alright, I'm ready. Well, actually, I got a few more longbowmen to make. As soon as they're done producing, I'll be ready. You think I got enough, Mike?
Oh, I think we have more than enough.
This is why markets are overpowered. Like, I literally, this wouldn't happen if I didn't have market. If I didn't have that market, I wouldn't have enough resources to do all that. Let's just attack. Attack!
I mean, if you're ready, dog, we going. Screw you, shut your mouth.
Knowing you or whoever this is. Is this gray? Yeah, this is gray. Or is it green? Can't tell.
My battering rams are going in, so we can take out.
This will be grisly.
Be aggressive. Be aggressive. Ah.
That's a lot of arrows. Hundred arrows per second. Their troops can't even be able to spawn. Like, as soon as they spawn, they go down, like, instantly. They're sending the cavalry. I think it's a little too late to go on the dock.
Oh, it ain't over yet.
We already won this battle.
Don't forget, Gray's still alive.
Gray's not near us.
There they are. Because of my garrison of ships. Charge.
Green should resign soon. Or at least I would. Green's gone. Here comes King Edward. Oh crap.
What?
What is going on? King Edward's attacking my wood. That's not good. Back.
My entire garrison's dead, except for my ships. I found some stone over here. I'm taking it before I retreat. Shit.
Not that much.
My troops are meeting them in naval combat right now.
We're destroying your castle right now. I was able to get some of my troops away. I still don't have that many now. three trebuchets in that whole battle, and I lost a bunch of elite bowmen. Now I've lost like probably 100 elite bowmen.
They're coming towards us, Kev.
Fine. These bowmen are ridiculously good against the cavalry. Fish and chips.
Yeah, we took it all. Go, girl. Get up there. Try and want you.
All I have left is a small garrison of ships.
Oh man, not a lot of wood left.
Hmm. Every area that had wood is gone.
Here to the west of my town center, but and there's some to the north where you're cutting down, but that's about it. The AI literally got rid of all the wood on their base. That's crazy. We have so many trade cards. Ridiculous.
Well, I found his base.
Where's it at?
God, there's no more wood at all.
I know.
To the far, far east.
I've never seen it this bad in any of the maps I've ever played. I've never seen wood this depleted.
Wood and stone and everything else. That must mean they're running out of gold too, though.
Oh yeah, for sure.
Oh, you found a patch of woods over here.
Yeah, a little bit. Not a lot.
Hey, what the hell are you doing? Hey.
There's still some black spots on the map. There might be wood in the black spot.
That's all mountain.
I see some wood right there to the very far northeast. But that's where Gray's at. And I can't go way over there to get wood. That's not gonna happen. Why are my elite bowmen headed into their base for? What the fuck?
Oh shit, dude, they're slowly moving towards us. That's why. Oh, they're taking over your wood. That's why. My navy's ready.
Yeah, no shit. I saw that. A lot of good it's gonna do. You're not gonna be able to attack like blue from the sea.
That's they have a lot more
I mean gray.
I'm gonna fuck them up from the Alright.
Still behind green in the ranking thing. That's so weird. Oh shit.
We are fucking these guys up, dude.
Huh?
I said I'm fucking these guys up as far as, like...
Put a market farther away because the reason is that way they'll separate, the carts will separate so they don't get piled up like they've been doing. Actually, it's not a good spot. We'll go farther away than this. Way down over here. We'll get more gold and we won't have to worry about the pileups. We got way too many cards. They can't even hardly move. Alright, delete that one. And now they'll start moving down to the one down here. Okay, you need to tell your carts to go down to my market down there, because they're just stuck.
Where they stuck at?
Around your mark. Around your market.
Holy fuck.
Tell them to all move down to the new market.
You know, I have another market on the very top north. Oh shit, it doesn't even matter because they target...
Always go to the closest one. It doesn't matter if you have two markets. Carts always go to the nearest one. So, there's no point in having two.
Well, butt cheek on a stick. Fuck. Alright, naval conflict.
I'm also going to delete my mill as well. That way they can get through easier. Gotta build another mill though. Like your carts are still stuck.
Where are they stuck at?
Move them. You're causing pile-ups.
Carts, what did I tell you?
I'll add them all and then move them down to my market. Target my market.
I did.
Well, they're not moving still.
What the shit?
You didn't do it properly.
They're stuck. What the hell?
Delete your castles. You don't need meeting castles there anymore. Delete both of them castles.
You ain't wrong. Oh, shit. Hold up.
There we go. The pileup has stopped. The 20 cart pileup has finally stopped. Okay, fuck. I'm surprised it ain't lagging. Usually when I build a bunch of carts, it starts lagging. Delete these damn siege towers. Delete your mining camp right here, see it? I'm gonna start moving my farms to the north too. Delete all these farms. That way they don't get in the way, the builders don't get in the way. There we go, now we're cooking with grease. Look at them carts running going smoothly now, look at that. That is beautiful. The work of art right there. Nothing in their way.
Shit, they're collecting food over there. Not on my watch.
Not on my watch.
I'm over here fishing the sea.
I'm over here with 44,000 gold. Or no, 14,000 gold, my bad. A lot of gold. How much gold you got?
8,000.
You got stuff for your gold farming, Mike. $27 every card. That's pretty good. This is why markets are overpowered, because it's the only way to get infinite resources. Time to build some more troops.
Will monks automatically convert people?
Think so.
They keep trying to go fish, but my conquistadors won't let them. Convert them. Now she's ours. Convert her. Now she died first. That's okay. Now convert her. Did we get her? We got her. Now we heal up our team. Dude, I have 4 monks and 3 conquistadors, and every time they come over to go fishing, we just convert them, and then we make them fish for us instead.
I don't like converting the enemy. That's like murdering them.
Oh, I know why the enemy's going towards your base, Kevin. Because you still have some bamboo left.
Bamboo? Where?
By next to your castle.
Oh, wow, that's it.
We got him. Now he's ours.
Yeah, keep spotting them conquistadors. Them things are really good. Those things are actually pretty insane. Sixteen attack on your conquistadors. My bowmen only have 10. Your conquistadors also have double HP of my bowmen.
How much food do you have, Kevin?
Benefits, my bowmen have 12 range, and your conquistadors only have 8 range. How much food do I have? 16,000.
Damn.
How much you have?
10,166.
Except the only problem with food is I don't have anything that uses. Like, most of my stuff I make is food and, or not food, I mean gold and wood, which is unfortunate. I guess I could make other stuff, but
I'm making those bowmen guys or whatever.
Should see their army's coming. Look.
Oh shit.
Down there.
Oh shit. Oh, looks like my army's gonna meet them halfway.
If they had our base, they're dead. Like, they're just dead. Lure them to our base. Yeah, convert them. There you go. Convert them on a mountain. I remember one battle when I was younger. I had like 20 monks, and I just convert them like instantly.
Dude, look at your arrows, bro. Your archers are just fucking them up, and my guys are just running right through the middle.
Yeah, the best thing about my archers is their ridiculous range. What do you have, knights or something?
Yeah, I have knights, and I have conquistadors.
Those are actually weak compared to your conquistadors. Wow. Your conquistadors actually do more damage than your knights. That's crazy. Sell me some food. I have so much of it. I would have like 30,000 food by now, but I sold like 20,000 of it earlier.
Damn. Here comes the next wave.
That's hot. Build another 30 archers and I'll be ready to go.
They keep sending villagers over here. My conquistadors are just murdering them.
Yeah, I know they are. It's not too smart. They're desperate for resources, that's for sure. I remember earlier trying to steal our gold and stuff. Like, what the heck are y'all doing? Savages. Well, after we eliminate Gray, it's over. Right?
Mm-hmm.
Their wave. They're gonna get annihilated though. There's a lot of them though, I'm not gonna lie.
The fuck is my two-handed knight going in for? My two-handed knight just rushed in there, dude, and started chopping motherfuckers. Holy shit, that was crazy. He just ran in there, dude, and started swinging. Like, what in the hell?
Those knights are very weak, too.
I know I made them because they don't cost wood.
Conquistadors are weak though. Them things are strong as heck, man. 16 attack? That's ridiculous. That'll put a hurting on buildings too.
Dude, I just have one conquistador over here, and every time they show up, I don't know what they're trying to steal from you, but they keep rushing over here. Dude, look at your formation of archers.
Yeah, I know. They're ready to go to war. But I kind of want more. Because Gray's in first place. They had the most stuff, so it's going to require a lot. So.
For a minute, I thought we were in some trouble.
Nah, we're good. We good.
No, I thought my warships had vanished.
Get built.
Does town centers increase? Like, how many people can stay there?
I don't know.
I think it is, but I think it's 5.
You could try it and find out.
I'm building a row of houses real quick. Got about 30 more conquistadors showing up to play.
And I got a bunch of archers showing up too. As soon as they all get over there, I'll start.
I'm bringing some villagers with us.
Even if we get wiped out, we're still gonna have enough resources when we get back to rebuild, so it's like easy. Which I don't think we are. I think we won.
Let me know when you're ready, because I'm going to start sending my ships in to meet them at naval combat, and once those are destroyed, they'll have nothing to rebuild with wood.
Only one more archer over there. I'm ready.
All right, I'm sending my ships. I'm sending both flanks, one from the left and one from the right.
All right, let's start moving our infantry. Let's go.
I have nothing defending our shores. Do you have any more siege weapons?
Yeah, I got siege weapons. They're headed to attack. Let's go.
To war! To war! That's just so intimidating, dude. 2 full flanks of freaking musketeers. Or, you know what I mean? Coming in to meet them. Pillage their castles. Be aggressive. Go, go, go. More conquistadors on the way. More swordsmen on the way. More priests on the way. More knights on the way. Hey there, Navy. All my conquistadors are down. But it's not over yet. You got two trebuchets over here, Kev.
Oh no, I'm not worried about it. I got enough over here. They're taking out their castles right now.
Dude, your archers are BA.
Yeah, I know, they got ridiculous range.
Here we go. We've met in naval combat. Yeah! Whoa!
Got three achievements.
Yeah.
Five achievements. Holy shit.
Protecting the. Wow. Look at this. This is actually a cool map, dude. I'm gonna build my own map. Dude, that was such a hard. Dude, I think that's the first time we've actually ever won, dude. With the difficulty being hard. Yeah, I guess. I forgot about that. The second win. I gotta build my own map, dude. I'm gonna build my own map one day.
24,000 military. You had better economy than me. Or no, wait. No, I had 5,000 mine. Never mind. You had greater technology, whatever that means. Society.
I killed 900 troops. Dude, Green killed 2,400. Oh, but King Edward 3,000.
I killed 1,500, but Green killed 2,400. King Edward killed the most with 3,000. I think King Edward's the one who eliminated a couple teams.
Mm.
We eliminated Green, Light Blue, and King Edward. So purple, yellow and orange got eliminated by the AI.
Oh, I had a relic. That's what I got, some gold for the relic.
Green had the largest army with 253. Holy crap.
Dude, there's some major battle events, man. You can.
Wow. That was insane.
Dude.
How long was that battle?
Hold up. Let me check. We're still recording. 3 hours and 25 minutes. 3 hours and 25 minutes.
Wow.
All right. I'm calling this an episode, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed. See you later.